Mundone is a psychological horror game developed by Hidden Fields. You play as a man traveling to his grandfather's home in the Alps after learning he died in a barn fire. You start suspecting his death wasn't an accident when you discover the windows in the barn were boarded up, and some people close to him are acting suspiciously. The investigation of discovering what happened to your grandfather turns dangerous as creatures from folklore emerge and other supernatural dealings occur. The story offers a well-balanced mix of real-world experiences and supernatural occurrences, making it wonderfully unclear what might happen next. The narrative is clear and direct, never losing story threads, even in the strange happenings. The handful of characters you meet are distinct in both their appearances and personalities. The disposition and motivation of the protagonist becomes an issue, though. While he wants to know why his grandfather died, he doesn't seem very motivated, making it odd that he doesn't just leave when strange creatures and other dangers arrive. Likewise, he seems completely calm sleeping for the night in a house surrounded by creatures, or when getting into other absurd situations. Even when things happen directly to him, like his hand burning and being able to seemingly open previously non-existent doorways, there's rarely any shock or surprise to his condition or the other unearthly situations. The graphics are distinct, toting a unique, pencil-drawn look to every character, item, and environment. Certain aspects, such as buildings and flat objects, better showcase the strength of the style, while some character models and environmental features, such as the ground and landscape sometimes, lose some of the charm and look closer to early 3D models. Meanwhile, solid voice acting, well-crafted audioscape, fitting music, and excellent mixing make the experience a treat for the ears. Despite the great audio design, distinct visuals, and unsettling setting, the game never graduates from strange to either tense or scary. Part of this comes from the often static camera that unfortunately mimics the often blasé attitude and reactions from the protagonist in legitimately frightening scenarios. Poor and sometimes confusing character animations undercut the tension as well. Most of the time, the lack of an animation style as distinct as the visuals make the movements seem cheap. The puzzles are a mix of imaginative yet sensical, and moon logic. Several times, it felt like the object I had to interact with had to be used in bizarre and unintuitive ways. However, in the condensed areas, this was much easier to stomach since everything I needed could be found within a limited space. A similar frustration came from situations where I had to backtrack with no noticeable clues given that backtracking was the next step. The game as a whole would greatly benefit from every part of it being as distinct and purposefully stylized as its visuals. While not spectacular, it offers puzzles, exploration, and a strange tale for those interested. Mundone is available March 26th for PC, PlayStation 4 and 5, Xbox Series X and S, and Xbox One, with a Nintendo Switch release scheduled for April.